In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Gathered close in tenuous firelight and uneasy companionship. Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Precision and power. How quickly the tide turns. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Twisted and maniacal. A slathering testament to the powers of corruption. masterfully executed. Leave her corpse to rot, consumed by the spores she spawned. Bubbling. horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. It is a travesty, a blundering mountain of hatred and rage. Purchase. Spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. A hideous mutation, unnatural and abhorrent. Impressive. vision, the end approaches. Mount, so too will resistance. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. In Radiance, may we find victory. The aquatic devils have remade the poor girl in their image. She is their queen and their slave. Matriarch, vile queen of the aquatic depths. She has no place in a sane world. as a small consolation, given the implications of its terrible existence. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Cruel machinations spring to life with a singular purpose. Moment of respite, a chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors. The light, the promise of safety. An engine of destruction. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Dragons are undone. Our family crest is once again a symbol of strength. Is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Single strike. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Taste for morbidity is made more pronounced by his mutation. Eradicated. perform beyond one's limits. Fortune waiting to be spent. Horror. dismissed as a fever dream. If not for the corpses. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. This expedition, at least, promises success. The captain shouts his orders, and the crew obeys. float forever, deep in the swirling blackness, far beyond the light's reach. Spouting his mindless drivel. I care not, so long as he remains dead. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? It would seem his taste for triviality remains unabated, even now. infant bride precipitates a dizzying fall. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Found in the most tenebrous corners of this place. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. Champion falls. unless... A burden of finery risks life and limb. Such missteps are the exception, and not the rule. Thank you. you'll find no clemency in this place. Often attracts unwanted attention. Furious is the trap maker's art, and his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. And thirsting for blood. Of the smoldering pyre dance in his eyes with murderous zeal. foul invention. it crumbles for now. But I fear there may be no end to this bloodborne evil. A handsome reward for a task well performed. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home. The Countess arrives, anomalous in aspect, and bent on exacting terrible revenge from beyond the bounds of decency. victory and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Where I failed, you have succeeded, and the world is better for it. Aged oak will fall to the tempest's winds. dark knows much worse than mere trickery and boogeyman.
Thank you.
no place for the weak or foolhardy. Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory.